Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to part 53 on my City Skylines 1 playthrough. So, I ain't gonna lie, it took me a while to record this one because I ain't never had a tsunami hit my city. And I ain't gonna lie, I've heard of what a tsunami is. I never knew what it was. I hate to admit that, but I'm just being honest. I never knew what a tsunami was before it hit my city. And so I'm gonna speed this up because this is hurting my heart to see my city like this. I'm gonna try to repair the things as I go.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
So, it looks like there's another tsunami coming through. So, pretty much what a tsunami is an earthquake that happens underwater. And so there's nothing that you can really do about it.
Yeah, pumping stations.
I don't even know what that is. But that might be what I need.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. So residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
There's another tsunami coming through. Maybe that's what that is. I think there was a pumping station at one time. I don't know what a pumping service does.
You would say?
We got dead bodies over here.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
It's a natural disaster thing. That's exactly what I need. Thank you, Gordon, because I had no idea what this was, but now I gotta find space for it.
You have to be close to the disaster?
I think I just need to be able to get to the disaster.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts. A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfalls until the water recedes.
Where do you need to place it?
The slope. It gotta be sloped properly. Slope is too. I think another tsunami hit the city.
Take the pumping station and put it up. Just keep hovering around until you find somewhere that you can put it.
You're listening to the classics, the home of music that looks as good on paper as it sounds when played through a notebook.
You managed to get one down. Time is going, so you do commit.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Where did this tsunami hit the city again, though?
Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts. A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
This is horrific, man.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
No.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes. A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Thank you.
back again with another email that asks, what did society look like inside of the concert halls of old Europe? Well, that's a good question. Not all of the members of old European society were famous music composers. Quite the opposite. The makeup of European society was roughly 20% 10% military generals, 50% chimney sweep, and 20% music composers. Thanks for the message. And remember, you can always show your thoughts by email, as we have resolved our billing dispute with our internet service provider. Enjoy. Thank you. You're listening to the classics. The city's home for the hits from the 80s, 90s, and onward. 1780s and 18. I'll be playing some lesser-known gems from those eras, so don't go away.
Thank you.
This is the classic. This is number one source for music older than the city itself. Thank you.
All right, y'all. We was able to come back from that tsunami, and thanks to the help of Gordon with the pumping station, we were able to get this place all cleaned up and get it a little bit, I think, running better than it was before. We added in some additional precautions. We're gonna keep trying to work on that. I don't think it ever really bounced back the way it was before. I think people are leery, so I've been trying to put a lot of money into doing some things for the city with the monuments and stuff, because I'm just not feeling like they feeling it like they were feeling it before. So I don't know, y'all, but you know, we'll keep giving them nice things, and hopefully it's something that we can bounce back and get people, you know, excited about the city and wanting to move here, want to be a part of it. You know, hopefully that becomes a thing, but we'll see. But you guys make sure you like and subscribe. We're gonna catch y'all on the next one. Nelly Keys out. Y'all take care.